feels like deja vu because it happened last year too, and also with the same show, different episode, but the same show, lip gloss in the center.
And what's it like working with MCM and volunteers?
Oh, it's amazing. The dedication that we get from all our volunteers, the camera people, the sound people, the editing people, you know, it's just amazing. And we are able to make quality programs for MCM this way.